NinjaTables version 3 has come up with some amazing features that will definitely blow your mind. Now, you can import your Google Sheet tables directly into NinjaTables. And whenever your Google Sheet's data changes, it will be automatically reflected in NinjaTables too. But how? For demonstration purpose, we have created a Google Sheet data chart here. Let's import it to NinjaTables. To make this happen, go to NinjaTables from your WordPress dashboard sidebar. Click on Add Table from the top right corner. A pop-up window will appear. Select Connect Google Sheets from the sidebar. Give your table a name. It can be either your Google Sheets table name or anything you want. To get the data URL, go back to your Google Sheet. Go to File from the top bar and select Publish to the Web. In the Links segment, select your sheet. In this case, it's Sheet 1. Then select comma separated values from drop down and click the Publish button. There is one more thing to do. In the Published Content and Settings option, make sure Automatically Republish when new changes are made is marked. Now copy the link and go back to your NinjaTables dashboard and paste it in data source URL and proceed to the next. Select the entry fields you want to do at and save it. That's it. All your data will be automatically imported here. Now again go to your Google Sheet, add some more data here, and check if the updated data are added automatically to your NinjaTables. But you have to wait for 5 minutes after adding data. The reason is Google updates table data store at every 5 minutes interval. Let's fast forward the waiting process. As 5 minutes over, go back to your NinjaTables and reload the page. Just see the magic. There are new data rows at the bottom of the table that you have just added 5 minutes ago. That's it. Whenever someone updates or adds any data in Google Sheet, those data will be added in NinjaTables too. And this is how you can integrate your Google Sheets easily with NinjaTables.